गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट स्टूडेंट टुडे वी रीड आवर रिमेनिंग चैप्टर ओके हेंस एंड डक्स गिव अस एग्स दे आर रिच सोर्स ऑफ प्रोटीन ओके हनी इज ऑब्टेन्ड फ्रॉम हनी बी इट इज यूज्ड एज स्वेटनर टू मेक स्वीट एंड इवन एज एन एंटीसेप्टिक इट ऑल्सो स्मूथ अ सोर थ्रॉट द फ्लैश of animals like hens, goats, fish, prawns and lobster is eaten as meat. Look at this picture. This is meat, this is honey, this is egg. Okay. Next, people who eat vegetables, fruit and dairy products are called vegetarians. People who eat meat, fish and eggs also with fruits, vegetables and dairy products are called non-vegetarians. Okay. Next is nutrients. Our body needs different kinds of food and nutrients to grow and to keep us healthy. Let us read about different types of food we eat and how they help us. Look at this chart. Carbohydrate food, rice, sugar, wheat, potatoes, bread. Food such as bread, potatoes, rice, wheat and sugar contain carbohydrates. Okay. Next, vitamins and mineral foods. Eggs, milk, fruits, vegetables. Fruits, green leaf vegetables, milk and eggs are rich in vitamins and minerals. Okay. Next is protein food, meat, fish, pulses, cheese, pea. Milk, meat, fish, cheese, egg, pulses, beans and peas are rich in protein. Okay. Go. Okay student, now look at this picture. Okay. People who eat vegetables, fruit and dairy products are called vegetarians, okay? And people who eat meat, fish and egg along with fruits, vegetables and dairy products are called non-vegetarians. Okay, student, now look at this picture. This is carbohydrate food. For example, rice, sugar, wheat, potatoes, bread. This is carbohydrate food, okay? Now look at this picture. Eggs, milk, fruits, vegetables. This is vitamins and mineral food, okay? Now look at this picture. Meat, fish, pulses, cheese. This is protein food, okay? Okay student, today we read half chapter and remaining chapter we will read tomorrow. Now time to say bye. Bye bye student. Have a nice day.